Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are healthy and safe. Please be inside the house, students. Don't come outside the house because it's heavily raining. Okay, I want all of you to close your eyes, join your hands, pray for 2 minutes. Now open your eyes, put your hands down, we'll move on to the class. Today I'm going to teach you 5 senses of organs. I have a new song for 5 senses of organ. Please listen to the song, students. Eyes is for seeing, eyes is for seeing, nose is for smelling, nose is for smelling, tongue is used for tasting, tongue is used for tasting, ear is for hearing, ear is for hearing, hand is for touching, hand is for touching. Okay, you all go to your home and practice this song. You all like it, I hope. Now we'll move on to the class. I have brought some object to show you. You want to tell the object. We are going to play a game. I'm going to show some object. You want to tell the object name. Anyone guess what object is this? What is this? Yes, this is a fruit. Pomegranate fruit. This is very healthy. You all want to eat. Okay. This is pomegranate. And what about this? Anyone say? What about this? This is lemon. Yes, lemon. All of you, I think everyone like this lemon, I think so. Everyone like this lemon, right? Yes. In this lemon, there is a more citric acid. This is lemon. What about this? This is an apple. This is apple. And there is a translation. An apple keeps a doctor away. So, I want all of you eat apple every day. Okay, every day want to eat an apple. Now, first sense we are seeing. Okay, we see through our eyes and say the object. Next, we are going to smell the thing and we are going to say the object. See. What is this? Yes. This is a body spray. I am smelling through my nose and saying this is a body spray. You want to smell through your nose and say what object is this? Yes, this is a body spray. And what about this? This is a paint bomb. When we have a pain in our head or hands or leg, we use this bomb. Okay, this is a paint bomb. I'm saying this is paint bomb through my nose. I'm smelling this through my nose and saying this is a paint bomb. Now, I'm going to say about a tongue. For what purpose we all use a tongue? For tastings. Yeah.